Kiss's Great American Figure Skating Challenge. Team Wang and the men with the lead, 289 to 286.6 over the ladies and Team Zimmerman. On the ice, the reigning Olympic bronze medalist, Timothy Gable.
Quadruple jumps with his left hand tied behind its back. Let's see how this one goes. Unfortunately, it wasn't a quadruple, but a triple was still beautiful. Sits Vin with a far better position than he's shown about a year ago. Version of this.
It's a nice choice of music for Tim. Of course, Lori Nichol did the choreography. This is what he's trying to improve on.
Spins are centered or not with the water on the ice. You can see these edges very clearly. Secure, clean, light as they come. Has a hydro land right here.
His first medal at the Olympic Games, a bronze, and then won his first world championship medal in Nagano, where he captured the silver. Timothy Gable, the 21-year-old from Rolling Meadows, Illinois.
These hydroblading moves so cold because they slip way over onto the edge like that, and it shows the amount of water on the ice. It's usually not a very dangerous move, except under these conditions when you can end up skating in a bathing suit.
Good swim. Cast of thousands in the Kiss and Cry area as we await the scores for Timothy Gabel. There's